7th of May, 2023. South Carolina 6-week abortion ban temporarily halted. The bill will undergo Supreme Court review following intervention by Judge Clifton Newman.